I'm Colin McCredie, and I'm a People's Postcode Lottery Ambassador for Children First. Today we're in Dalkeith, and we're here to see the work of the Midlothian Young People's Carer Service and see all the fantastic work they do with all the young people. Come on, let's go and see.
Children First is one of Scotland's leading child welfare charities. We've been helping vulnerable children and their families for over 125 years. We run a number of local services all across Scotland. One of those services is Midlothian Young Carers.
A young carer is a young person who has to care for someone at home, whether it's because of disability or illness or mental health problems or substance misuse. They come along here for support and group work and meet other young carers who are in a similar position to them.
My mum's got a long-term illness. She's in and out of hospital often, so that's why I look after her most of the time.
My brother's got autism, which can be like quite stressful sometimes because he does nip and scream.
My mum got her arms amputated about 4 years ago now, and ever since I've had to like look after her.
It makes me feel good that I can help my mum and things like that, but at the same time, because I have to help her a lot, it's like sometimes I feel like I can't have a social life.
I find it's sometimes I just can't cope with it, and it's just hard to do it every day in my life. It's hard.
Well, the young people here, it's a lifeline to a lot of them because it's the only thing that they have outside school.
We basically go out on like outings. One week we'll go out on an outing, and next game week we'll stay in. And it's like basically just to get us away from like home and just time for ourselves.
Yeah, like we'll ice skiing.
I was looking for salvation pretty much.
Really?
Somewhere just to rest, just to have a break from home pretty much. Children's First has meant to me a nice place. It's just been lovely coming here and I just loved every bit of it.
It's quite nice actually coming here and getting some time out and getting to play games and getting to meet other people, and it just puts my mind off it.
Your usual teenager has their social life and I don't always feel like that, so this is like a different way of me getting to meet new people.
Every penny that goes through to People's Postcode Lottery goes to services like this, and if without the players we don't get the funds, and without the funds we don't have a service, so a big thank you to everybody that takes part.
Well, that was an amazing experience, meeting the young people today and finding about the work of the Young Carer Service. The kids come here, they have so much fun, they meet people who are in the same position as themselves, and they're not shy or embarrassed or have any inhibitions about being carers. And it's just amazing to hear them and to see the joy and fun they get out of it, and it's such a brilliant project, and it makes you feel really humble to realise what these young people have to deal with. I'd like to thank all the players of the People's Postcode Lottery for all their generosity. It's made such a big difference to Children First and all the young people here today. Thank you.